Hi everyone. Today I'm going to make a quick index card and I'm going to use some book text that I have taken paint and applied it with a credit card or a gift card. And I just chose three colors. These two colors are Pantone's Colors of the Year. And this video is part of the Creative Arts Collaboration hashtag event. And the hashtag is Color of the Year Art. So I'm just going to put together a quick little iCAD, and I'm going to cover the card with this green one, and then I'm going to cut some strips with these and maybe make a flower, maybe cut some petals or leaves out of the two colors here to make the focal point of the card. All right, so I will get started.